Always keep both eyes on the money. Thank you very much.